chopped at 17, Judah's downfall is inevitable. But yet the promise is flung out time and time again, that only if they would turn to God, that Judah would remain forever. The Hebrew term for the word heart is pronounced lev, meaning the feelings, the will, and the intellect of man.
This world, if it stands in between you and God, then you've made it a God.